Listen, you guys have been such an amazing crowd tonight. From the first match to right now, we want to thank you for being some of the best fans and cheerleaders in all the world. That's not the truth. That's the truth. You guys have a long night. It's a Saturday night. Time to go have a couple drinks, whatever you want to do. But since I got so rudely interrupted before, I want to finish my catchphrase. Is that okay? Yeah. You know how it goes, so much of you know. You guys are walking up the stairs. Bye, guys. Drive safe. See you later. Bye. Those guys are beating the traffic right now. Probably leave when the Jets are playing in overtime as well. Anyways, this is for all of us that are still here, right now, right here, tonight. In 5 years from now, 10 years from now, 20 years from now, you're going to remember this night, right? All right, little bang. Here we go. I have to say that after tonight's match, Dean Ambrose will never. That wasn't bad, let's try it again. Dean Ambrose will never.